Hola, ¿cómo están? Os vengo con otra reacción de el Tyler Sing 2. La primera me encantó, es muy bonita, las músicas son increíbles. Además, aún no estoy seguro qué pasó con el ratón al final de la primera película, así que si es que no se ve eso aquí, de igual forma estoy seguro que el trailer me va a encantar. Así que empecemos.
My cell phone. Guys, we're on right now.
Now?
Stop.
I need big shows, big ideas.
Hey, I have a big one with Clay Calloway.
Whoa. You know Calloway?
Clay Calloway is a recluse. No one's seen him for 15 years.
I'll give you 3 weeks to get this show up and running.
I won't let you down, sir.
Better not, or I'll throw you off the roof.
I have dreamt of performing in Red Shore City since I was a little kid.
There's nothing holding me back.
This is Red Shore City, not your little local theater.
He's freaking me out.
Tippy-toes, tippy-toes. I don't see your tippy-toes.
This is my daughter, Portia. She wants to meet Calloway. Big fan.
My sister is on her way to meet him right now.
Wake up!
Wake up!
Your destination is on the right.
On the right, okay.
If you could just give me some dance lessons, you would be saving my life.
How do I know that you're not a weirdo? How do I know that you're legit?
I've been shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my
inhibitions.
Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
Playback.
He says that she's never afraid.
And here she is, the star of our show, Rosita.
Oh my gosh. Can I try?
No.
Girl, it's Sophia!
She's afraid. She'll never be able to play the part.
Maybe this is for the best. I'll write you another part, Rosita.
There he is. Clay Calloway?
Go away!
Don't you miss the music? You just need to play again.
No, I can't! I haven't even heard one of my songs in over 15 years. And for good reason.
I have climbed the highest mountains. I have run through the fields.
It's okay.
But I still,
your songs will carry you.
Haven't found.
Just sing.
What I'm looking for.
There's only one way left to go, and that's
dream big dreams. That's what I always said, right?
There's always a choice. Just never had the guts to make the right one.
Got the robot activating piggy power. Beep, beep, boop, boop.
Se ve súper colorida, me encantó. Se ve súper colorida, muy bonita. Igual que la primera. Pero en sí, no sale el que hace la voz del ratón en la primera, que sale, que se llama Seth MacFarlane. De igual forma, si es que hay una conexión o algo, espero que haya, porque en sí, no sé qué pasó con ese personaje que a mí me encantaba en la primera. Entonces, eso es mi opinión. Me encantó el Tyler y díganme qué piensan, opinen, comenten. Les voy a dejar el link para que vean el trailer por ustedes mismos y tengan su propia opinión.